I am happy to report that after both dyeing my hair black and getting my nipples pierced,